Would you like to give it another go? Test your skill with... Hope you enjoy it.
Even. Did you really waste your arrows, or did they give you arrows to use? But you had to make it to use it?
Ugh.
Know the controls at all.
Sorry, excuse me.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Dang, how many different ways they got to go up this thing?
Oh, that's just mad hard.
It's just getting dark out now too. You're just doing the damn thing in the dark.
Yeah, but you can see them, there's lights.
No, I know, but...
Well done.
I have
so you
to
get
go.
A reward box?
I'll...
That's pretty dope. You don't open those two either?
I don't have room to...
Oh.
It's only one shard and two...
Yeah.
Sticks. I like this kind of stuff. I should go though.
Do whatever you want.
You know what? I'm gonna just keep doing stuff. It just seems like fun. I gotta go all the way up.
Ready
north.
To try
it's
another.
Not gonna be annoying to come all the way back down anyway.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go.
You don't even have a blast sling.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here. When
what do I have? What kind of sling?
You don't. Just the first one. It's right up at the top. Oh, it is a blast. Is that what you have or no? No, these are the only three you have. Yeah.
Oh, and I need the other caster too.
Oh, you can buy from him.
I wonder.
Oh, I'm there confused.
And then I need the Karja caster, he said. Which I don't have any chill water. I'm 9 anyway.
Yeah, you have 9.
So I could do that one, but not the third. Let's turn the fire on for you. There you guys go.
Looking forward to another run, are you? This trial test, remember. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
Four. Okay, so I gotta do log piles like there to fall on them.
Yeah, but you don't need that. You can use the bomb to make them run into it,
yeah,
like into the trap.
It said use it to make them go where you want them to. But then I gotta use that to, like, make them fall, right?
Yeah.
I think I gotta just scare them.
Being able to override you would help.
See, now you gotta hit these log traps to fall on them.
Did I get it?
Nope. But I don't think you have to bomb the log things. That's your bomb.
Are they going towards it?
Calm, calm.
Yeah, and now you're supposed to drop logs on them. Like they go to the bombs. And then you shoot those and then it falls on them. The bomb is like a lure.
Yeah, so they have to come over here.
Yeah. No, they're just running from the bomb.
Why'd they go over there? Ugh, this is confusing. I have to start this rope.
Yeah, but you can't. You killing them isn't gonna do
I'm
anything.
I'm not trying to kill them. I'm trying to make them run. They're like not stopping.
Yeah.
They're lure them over here. Somewhere.
Yeah, but you throw the bomb and that scares them and makes them run. Then when they're running, you shoot the logs.
Well, anything that'll make them run, like...
But the bomb makes them scatter, like, way more than anything. Like, yeah, anything alerts them and makes them kind of run. But the bomb has, like, a decent timing and, like, a big-time scare. Because there's no point scaring them if you're not lined up at a lock. Like, you're just going to be chasing them and not have, like, a lock to attack them.
To go into here.
Oh. Okay.
So she,
yeah, over there. Like, and they'll run away from it. Too close. You're actually gonna hit. You don't really have that. It's really, really angular, you know? The only way to know is if it's like they're directly next to a tunnel and you could throw it like right.
Well, that's where they run first, you know?
Yeah, exactly. That's where they go first, but they're a little bit like.
Keep quiet now.
You get something for 5 minutes?
Yeah, I mean, I should tell you something. You just lost silver, I think. And that was half gold.
That's 20 minutes.
Ooh. I'm still timing. Oh, you wanna.
Okay. Well, it's been fun. We're gonna
time for me to head out.
I mean, I'll this is here. Something you can do at any time, probably even after you beat the game. You know? Give you a horse, they're gonna up the enemies and stuff. You're never like,
gonna follow the road.
Yeah, oh, that's the idea. Like only, you know, 300 steps away. Ugh.
What?
You just killed like a bird or something. You just ran that bird over on a horse, right?
Whoa.
What? Something new?
Yeah.
That shit was pretty sick how you just jumped off the horse, though. I have no idea what you're looking at. So it says the shadow weapons are like some of the best you can get.
can't be too prepared.
They said nothing about me having this thing, which is crazy to me. Oh, there it is. The head.
What?
See on the on the scroll thing up.
Oh. Look up. Can you see it? Oh no.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
You look tired.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you.
It's true.
Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins.
It's just too hard.
I'll be there.
So what quest did I get now?
Dang, you know you took my man a shard? Real creepy weirdo stuff.
You don't need them.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
What are you doing?
I'm back on my horse.
Ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. City of the old ones.
Oof.
Of the metal world.
Go to the massacre site. You trying to go in the ruins?
What level is it?
Go in the ruins. Go in the ruins.
It's my level.
Do it, do it, do it.
There he is.
The tall neck.
Oops.
What? It's okay, you clicked it.
Investigate the signal.
That's it. Man. And you drinking man water. You might need to get a surgery, babe. No, but I mean it. Alright, let's just play.
Thank you.
What do you...
It's mad far
though. Oh, okay.
This one's
not that far at all. That's right where you are.
And then there's the other one. I hate this menu.
But I don't understand what you need to do right now.
I'm checking what's closer so I could just go closer or farther.
But it tells you the steps.
Where?
For the when you're picking the missions. 151. 2-2, well, you see what I'm saying?
Alright, we're going to the ruins. He'll go in water, but he won't go in fucking... Oops.
Here it is. Right behind you. Oh, here it is. There it is.
Must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
On its head?
jump on the tall neck's back. Dang, you gonna walk all the way over there?
Is this map far?
Looks far to me.
I don't know, I can see his head. I just don't want to activate it. Like, look how loud I am with this dude. I'm trying to walk on that metal part right there.
There's a line.
It looks like he just goes around. I should wait for him.
Babe, you have to climb the building to jump on his back. Like.
So I should be doing this in a stealthier way, no?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so it's not that far.
Should be able to jump onto the tunnel from here.
You're not gonna override or strike him?
I did!
You didn't hold it the whole time.
So I gotta.
Yeah, get up on that rope. That looks like a zip rope.
It looks like it's going down.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, I'm fighting my dude. Very close quarters.
There you go. You gotta watch him, right? No, you gotta kill him before he turns bad, right?
Someone shot at me. I gotta get up.
Well, you can jump on his head probably from up there.
Up there, you think?
Yeah, probably. Looks like it. It's a puzzle. Figure it
out. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Maybe you only have to go to right there. Yeah.
Can't tell, there's nothing that is obviously climbable.
I think just this part right here, like any part of the sledge when he comes around, I think he'll be tall enough.
No, I think he's way taller than that. Look at him.
That's his head though, you gotta get on his back, it said. Says jump on the tall neck's back. See, I think from anywhere up here you'll be able to jump onto his back. Yeah, well, you know, you could go. go to them, you know?
No, I can't.
No, well, be careful now.
Let me just do it.
Okay, time to climb up to its head. She's still even after the killers from improving. Maybe I should try to find her.
Yes, I will. Once I find this dude.
Just now, what's it gonna do? It's gonna give you part of the map, right? Can I see before? That's kind of crazy.
So what did I just do?
Dad, look at your map, because you sure have more map space. Data point 1 out of 10. Observer log. That's what you got for killing him? Not killing him, but reprogramming him. Resources. Yeah. So it increases it to 50. Well, these are just upgrades.
No, yeah, upgrades.
Oh, I thought it was like the only kind of pouch you get to have.
They tell you this shit.
They do. It tells you, it pops up like that.
No, I mean tell you how to do it, like in any normal like RPG, like, oh, now you can upgrade your satchels and now you can do this. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess you got a point.
So let's see. So if I went to a quest that was farther away now, could I finish?
Yeah, 278. But you know that those are far because it's in Nora. You left Nora because you're on a mission, you know?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Yo, look at this mountain.
I know, it's crazy as hell looking. So weird.
This map is fucking huge.
Like I said, it's gonna take you forever to get everything in this game. Plus the trophies.
We should just play Zelda, man.
Zelda's map is bigger than this map.
But I feel like it would be a little more organized in ways of showing you how to play the game because, like, I don't know.
This doesn't really seem that confusing to me.
It does to me. Like, most RPGs, like, usually it's like, you get, like, somebody to tell you.
An RPG.
I know, but, like, it kind of is. Like, yeah. You know, you're playing a role and you have... have it. It's like an adventure game, you know? Feels like an RPG. You gotta upgrade and do all this shit.
Yeah, I guess you're right. This pretty much is an adventure RPG. Just like Zelda.
Yeah, but it just has, like... Might as well do this one. Or I still have to do that shit.
You have to do whichever one you want, right?
Yeah, I can put pins down.
Yeah, it says it right there in the bottom. The problem with you is you just don't read.
I've been reading. I just don't look at the bottom. I don't look at the whole screen when I'm like on each different like interface, you know?
Yeah. You don't have your horse.
Oh, look at that. And that's even cooler, the pin. Oh, horses.
How did you see? Oh, horses.
Yeah, right there on the top.
Yeah.
I'm looking at the top now, babe.
I got you.
It's
okay.
Heavy. Well, it's going right.
Oh, boar. Where you at, piggy? I heard him.
What are you working on right now?
A horse. A horse. I'm just trying to find him.
He's going really far away.
Made them soon enough.
What's that?
What's that sound?
What did you see?
I keep hearing sounds. So you can see if Liza is awake. I didn't see anything. I heard stuff.
Look out below!
Just gotta go behind him.
Fuck. Fuck anymore. I'll shoot his ass.
Yeah, I would. You know he's gonna come to you or silent strike him.
Oh, you idiot.
Can't call that horse.
Of course. A horse is a horse, of course. A little itty bitty bush.
Oh, right in his butt.
Good buddy. And a new horse, of course.
I like this area too. They should have clubbed him. But hey, he's done all right.
Just go about your business.
What are you doing?
Oh,
you're going to the dojo.
Yo, my horse is going in.
Dang. Save them arrows. And another one. Dang, he's just running away.
That horse?
Mount can't enter this location. Ugh.
Maybe the war chief left something behind. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. There's some stampede of them down the slope. Look at this place. It's like Vala said. Another massacre. The Nora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Oh shit.
Brave! Oh. Let us speak!
Thought it was an enemy.
Got a needle.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
It's real
just
crazy.
You're hurt.
I know, I was gonna say
what
about
happened?
The... I did.
About to go to bed.
It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. Spot. I'm no good to her like this.
She got messed up.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the war chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted.
near the metal tower southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with the lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Alright, let's find a campfire.
Here's one.
Nah, far. Probably even that far. So this is what we're going to do.
There's one on the way, though.
Oh, right there. Nice. But
but that's not where.
That's where
the campfire is. Place on the other one is how far the steps are. That horse is not as sick. So flip off the old horse.
Thank you so much. And I don't know how far am I supposed to be able to do this.
But that's how big games are now. Like, they want you to play them for, like, you know, half a year. You know what I'm saying? Like Fallout and your...
Look, there's...
Yeah, there's like 10 of them, it said.
It's 5. 4, 5.
Well, it said when you killed it, 1 out of 11.
I didn't kill it.
Or whatever. Reprogrammed it.
Well, this is a good place to camp, I guess. Out of the bush. Right. Naked and afraid.
Afraid. I got this cut. I really want to go on with the competition, but I got this little cut in my toe.
Alright.
Alright, later, guys.